a woman,
arabinrin kan,
she had a dream.
O ba wa so ala to la,
that somebody came to her.
Pe eniyan kan to wa,
person was playing with her.
Eni na ba sere,
the person put straw inside a Coca-Cola bottle.
O wa fi opa ti won fi mo lerin dodo, o fi sinu igwe lerin dodo,
and gave it to her to drink.
O wa fi fun pe ko mu,
while the person was busy shaving her hair.
Neba je pe eni o wa bere si fa irun re.
She was busy sipping the Coca-Cola while the person was shaving her hair in the dream.
Ohun le ti re be lo nfa elerin dodo mu nigba ti eni yi to nfa irun re ninu ala.
And by the time the person was shaving her and she was bald,
nigba ti eni wo ti wa fa gbogbo irun re to tori re wa pa,
pack the hair away,
o wa ko irun yi,
and said bye bye.
O no dabo.
Then she opened her eyes.
Nigba na loju re wala.
By the time she would move to the other side of the bed, she found a cold body touching her. By the time she would wake up properly, she found her husband stone dead by her side. Meaning that weapon fashioned that night had prospered. Can you close your eyes and raise up your
lighter
and shout this louder than anybody around you? Weapons of darkness fashion against me,
he wants to see me
back fire in the name of Jesus. Your voice is not loud enough. Command your weapons to backfire. Enough is enough. In Jesus' name we pray.